really up there in the league leaders in terms of field goal percentage. And usually it's that category is dominated by centers. He's making a lot of perimeter shots.
Rebound by Parker. The pass to Jefferson. Offensive foul on McDice. Phillips working the point. Here's Nene, and he converts. Jefferson on a quick release. Rebound by Nene. Pass to Phillips. The Spurs will throw in. Delivery to McDice. Phillips looking for the pick, gets it. Nice play. Martin able to extend, and Chauncey Phillips with a nice look.
Boy, that's just bad defense, Marv. They trapped the screen and roll, but there was no rotation defensively. They were just not alert at all.
Ginobili wants the ball. All right, here comes the pick. Smith giving no room. Shot clock to 4. Ginobili with a crossover. And he gets the friendly roll. That's a 10-2 run for the Nuggets.
Well, they're making a nice push here, Marvin. This is what you have to do as the visiting club. Come in, try to take the home crowd right out of it.
Parker with an excellent look. Here's Duncan. Nice box out by Nene. Smith looks to set it up. Here comes the screen. Smith finding the open man. And Carmelo Anthony unable to knock it down. Nene gets inside. They double up. Smith fires one up. And Nene with the assist. That's an 8-0 run for the Nuggets.
This team has to regain its composure, Marv. This deficit is growing steadily. They're in danger of letting this thing get out of hand.
And Manu Ginobili with a pretty pass.
Marv, I love watching this guy play. He's got fundamentally sound moves around the hoop.
The screen is set. Here's Anthony. Jefferson ends up with it.
Terrific offense, Marv. That's exactly what you want, getting something in the paint close to the basket, but they just didn't convert.
Snatched by Anthony.
It's a bad shot there, Marv. You've got to make the defense work. You can get that one anytime you want.
Phillips working on the perimeter. Box out by Bonner. Jefferson hands it off. Tim Duncan with the dunk off the nice feed.
That's really well done, Marv, the slip. But what that means is you go to the rim before you actually set the screen. They did a perfect job there. That led to the easy two.
Smith setting things up. The pass to Phillips. Anthony looks to do it off the dribble and the bucket.
One-on-one, I don't know if he can be stopped down there, Marv. You see the nice finish around the hoop. Defense may have to bring the double team.
Parker with a nice crossover move. Yes.
This is how you want to attack an aggressive defense. Set good screens. Free yourself up for a jump shot.
Phillips working up high. Shot clock with 7 seconds remaining. And Chauncey Phillips with the miss. Ginobili taking it to the rim. Yes.
Very difficult attempt there, Marv, but he gets the ball to go in.
And George Karl taking the early timeout. Mason has...